destroy this temple, Jesus said, and I will rebuild it in 3 days. Yes, he was showing none is greater than him when it comes to constructing. His hands have laid the very foundation, the same hands will place the capstone. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Revelation after revelation. This house will stand again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Revelation after revelation. This house will stand again. Now Tobias the Ammonite came with his friends, trying to stand in the way of Nehemiah. For that land they were busy rebuilding the walls of Jerusalem. They came insulting them, criticizing them, mocking them, even cursing them. They didn't know that Nehemiah, he had the full backup of the king, with determination in his heart to see Jerusalem stand again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. That city had to stand again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. That city had to stand again. Zerubbabel, the greatest architect, he is the one constructing this temple. His hands have laid the very foundation, and the same hands are placing the capstone. And the glory of this house will be greater, so much greater than the previous one. The same Jesus that walked back then, he is the one to be seen in this temple. And greater works, we are ready to go. For the glory is simply greater. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Scriptures after scriptures, every day. Revelation after revelation. This house is ready. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. This house is ready now. This house is ready again. This house is ready today. Oh, this house is ready for you, my God. This house is ready right now. Come and fill this house, I pray. This house is ready for you, my God. Remember Solomon's prayer that day, as he was dedicating that temple. I have seen greater than Solomon today. Come and fill this house with your glory. This house is standing for you. This house is ready for you, oh God. Come and fill this house, I pray. This house is ready for you. This house is ready again, by your grace. Come and fill this house, I pray. for this house is ready again. This temple is ready now for you. Your bride is ready again, my God. Come and fill this house, I pray. Maison est bientôt prête, Seigneur, cette maison est prête pour toi, Créateur. Ce temple est prêt pour toi, Papa. Ce temple t'attend, Jésus, au roi. Viens remplir ce temple de ta gloire. Ce temple est prêt pour toi, Seigneur. Cette maison est prête pour toi, oh. Destroy this temple, Jesus said, and I will rebuild it in 3 days. Yes, he was showing none is greater than him when it comes to constructing. His hands have laid the very foundation. The same hands will place the capstone. Stone after stone after stone after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. This house will stand again. Stone after stone after stone after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. This house will stand again. Now Tobias the Ammonite came with his friends, trying to stand in the way of Nehemiah. For they'd learned they were busy rebuilding the walls of Jerusalem. They came insulting them, criticizing them, mocking them, even cursing them. They didn't know that Nehemiah, he had the full backup of the king, with determination in his heart to see Jerusalem stand again. Stone after stone after stone after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. That city had to stand again. Stone after stone after stone after stone. Break up on break up on break up on break. Revelation after revelation. That city had to stand again.